we got a couple more on time out there. I think each of our officials has got somebody on time. But we're watching them over there to see what happens. Kim Winkler and the lovely lady up here doing a great job keeping track of all these cars and what's going on. Somebody needs to tell that big daddy there to watch that door. And here comes 04 again. He's got her going. And he's making contact. Couple more on the clock out there. One of them they're motioning at right now, and he breaks his cylinder. That was car number. Twenty-nine's on the clock. 41A is out of there. 41A is out. Got a couple more on the clock out there. Elvira, I believe, who they told me just went out. Number 29, Brandy Miller, breaking his stick off. Number 911, Pat Spears is out. Zero-four of Joe Johnson out of there. I think we got five cars running. 94 is on time, 24X was out of there. I believe we still have five cars running. Trying to make a hit, and he gets his hit in there on time, so got it. And KA-74 is on the clock, and it don't look like it's going to get it moving there, so I believe that's it. That's it. KA-74 is out of there, so that leaves four cars. Thank you. So your winners of this heat was car number 94, Mike Gaylord of Gilson. Car number 51, Mike Knowles of Watauga. Car number 69. So begin, ladies and gentlemen, right here at the Knox County Fairgrounds, right here in Knoxville, Illinois, at the Knoxville Motor Speedway. We're out here every Wednesday night with races for your enjoyment, so put it on your calendar, come on out on Wednesday night and enjoy the races right here at the Knoxville Motor Speedway. Also, if you like this demolition, and hey, your car's on, your car's, what are you doing? You need a fire department? Oh, my. It's on fire. We need the fire department to put you